Remarkable.
I got here as soon as I could.
Did you see the symbol above the entrance? It's the one the Mooncalfs made at the Henge. Of course Doran implied as much, but to see it up there...
Could this actually be where the Snidgets are hidden?
Let's find out. Doran's waiting for us just up ahead.
I'm ready if you are.
Can you believe it? Actual Snidgets! I'm glad we seem to be a step ahead of the poachers.
It is a little strange we haven't heard anything from them.
If we're lucky, they're still poring over Gran's research. There was a fair amount. We, on the other hand, had Doran to guide us. Even if the poachers do somehow stumble upon this place, we shall be long gone.
Akio!
Greetings.
I hope we haven't kept you waiting long, Doran.
Not at all. Then again, it is not I who awaits your arrival. Do you have the Moonstone with you?
We do.
Good. It is as important to what happens next as both of you are.
So, what does happen next? What are these pillars here?
A safeguard, I suspect. There is only one way to find out. And as for how to go about that, the two of you may know better than anyone.
I wonder if the pillars move at all.
Revelio. Confringo. Accio. Places. Accio.
Perhaps it has to do with the light in the darkness.
Here. Accium!
Perhaps it has to do with the light in the darkness. Perhaps it has to do with the light in the darkness. That did it! Look, Doran, a doorway!
I suspect we all know what lies beyond that passage.
Revelio!
I'm afraid I must leave you. At least for a time.
You're not coming in with us.
If the Snidgets are here, the herd will want to see the truth of it for themselves. Elik especially. Go on without me. I will rejoin as soon as I'm able.
Revelio. So many books.
You haven't seen my grand study. Look at the murals on the wall. They're all...
Good for you.
This place must have been built to protect them. They had nothing to fear.
What makes you say that?
The Pope camps always felt oppressive.
Revelio.
It's hard to explain, but the feeling was palpable. At least to me. The sense I get here is of safety and calm. Quite the opposite of the poacher camps.
Revelio. Accio. Wingardium Leviosa. Leviosa. Velio. Confringo. Revelio. Lumos.
Lumos.
Revelio. Lumos.
Lumos.
Whoever built this place certainly liked to read.
And the books are all about creatures.
Your gran would love it here.
She would. I can't wait to tell her all about it.
Confringo! Revelio. Confringo!
I'll wager this isn't the dead end it seems to be. But how to get through?
Accio! Wingardium Leviosa. Accio. Wingardium Leviosa. Accio. Confringo. Revelio. Revelio. Accio. Wingardium Leviosa. Glacius. Revelio. Revelio. That was all of them.
Are the two of you unharmed? I had hoped to return before it was too late.
We're fine, but if you hadn't got here when you did...
Revelio.
I led them here, Doran.
You fought with us against your kind. I am glad to have witnessed this. I now know that Doran called me.
They are the ones I saw, Emmett. There they are. Now, all that remains is to break the charm.
You want us to... I only ever wanted to see them safe, which they are. You should do it. But what happens now? They can't care for themselves, and surely once word gets out of their reappearance...
No harm will come to them. The centaurs will see to that. You have my word.
Thank you, Doran, for helping us to find them and to fight for them.
It is you who deserves the merit, child. You did what the poachers would never have. Remember that. You both fought bravely today. Allow us to carry the mantle from here.
If it's all right, Doran, I'd
like
to stay behind and spend a little more time with the Snidgets.
Confringo! Revelio!